It's all time and welcome back to Realms of Cold Steel 2. This time we are doing some cryptid fights, and this one is located here at the Garrelia Fortress ruins.
This one looks dangerous! Be careful! My turn. Shatter! They're off guard! I'll back you up! Witness the fruits of my training! Ha! Yeah!
And light the way.
We should be safe now.
Thank you.
and the reward pieces called Clear Moon Chamber. Quartz contained in the moon element art, lost to the ages. And the next cryptid is located here at the deepest part of Lunaria Nature Park.
This one looks dangerous! Be careful!
Let's move! Here goes! Overdrive! Here I go! Yeah! My blade will cleave ignorance and light the way.
We should keep going.
And the reward piece is called Divine Salvation Gem, Quartz containing a holy element art, lost to the ages. Next cryptid is located at the Nortia Highway 2.
This one looks dangerous! Be careful!
Here I go! Here goes! Overdrive! My turn!
Chance. Our time is now.
All right,
leave it to me.
Anno Reward, Searing Sun Gem, Quartz Continuum Sun Element Art, Lost to the Ages. Our next cryptid is located at the North Highlands.
Watch out! This is a tough one! My turn! Here goes!
Overdrive!
My turn. Shatter! Now's our chance.
I'll back you up.
Witness the fruits of my training. Ha! Yeah!
Thank you.
center. Huh? Okay.
Here I go. Yeah. Here I go. Yeah.
Thanks.
My turn. Huh.
Here goes. Of course! Markers activate!
Onward! Hup.
Here!
You have my thanks. Onward! Arcus, activate! Hup!
Now! Let's keep going.
And the reward, Glimmering Star Gem, Quartz containing a star element art lost to the ages. And this will be the last cryptid bite. It's located at the Isengard range. There's actually more cryptid, but they are only available at the New Game Plus.
A worthy adversary.
Let's move. Here goes.
Overdrive.
Chance. You're mine. Time to try one.
will cleave ignorance and light the way.
Here I go. Sit. Now's our chance. Instructor Sarah.
You got that. Leave it to me. Now's our chance.
Got you. My turn. Burn to ash. Fall. Okay, it's safe for now.
And the robot we got Roaring Dragon Gem. Quartz containing a dragon element art lost to the ages. And next time we're gonna continue with the mine story. Thanks for watching, remember to subscribe, like the video if you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time.